Okay, so now what we're going to do is focus on making every part of this sketchbook page count. And to do that, we need to focus on these areas of negative space, or these blank spaces. We're going to be using tribal patterns to embellish and add design to the background parts of the page.